next speaker is Phillip Lovelace.
Good evening, gentlemen. My name is Phillip Lovelace. I belong to the League of Individuals for the Environment. What I would like to tell you, you have a green folder in front of y'all. If you'll open it up, excuse me, I'm an hourglass. You will see on the right hand side of it in y'all's folder the stage water test. I have four tests here. And where I'm going with this, I'm falling behind Mr. Gross, in case you think what happened to him is flu. BUI did between 80 and 100 well tests in that community. It was a baseline. And what I've come up with is the first test I'm showing you, Southwest well test. If you go down and look, the lead in a well behind Mr. Gross within a few hundred feet. The first test in December, same time Mr. Gross is. The lid level, non-detected. If you flip the page over, this was done in 2007. July 2008, if you look in the column again, lid, on the last test it did, 15.5, unsafe to drink again. Now this is on this test. Now, number two, this goes about 2 miles from Mr. Gross. This test was performed on 11/29/2007. Lead dissolved less than 5.00. You follow it up again, 8/28/2008. This well, the last test, lead levels rose to 26.9. Now that's on two of them. Let's go to the third test, which is on the north end of this operation. This one was performed on 1/3/08. This is roughly 3 miles from Mr. Gross. Lead results on this first test, less than 5.00. It rose on this one on the second and last test again, 9/29/08. The lead levels went to 11.3. And the last test that I have, what I've done is try to give you a barometer all the way around this operation, north, south, east, and west. And this last test that I want to talk to you about was did on 1/16/08. The lead levels in this one was J2.12. You flip to the back page on it. This test was performed on 8/28/2008. The lead in this one had rose to 97.8. Now, you can see on these tests, all the leads were spined before they started exploratory drilling in that community. And while this was going on, we brought Mr. Gross's test and put it in news media. They stopped living. These tests come contaminated while they was driven. They stopped the drilling. Within 6 to 9 months, the lead levels went down. It is a problem with that exploratory drilling. This kind of tells you all these levels are different in this community at different times. That tells you that there's different veins of water in that area. We have to have a hydrological study done at this site. In anywhere in Virginia that you plan on doing uranium mining, it needs to be studied. Now, does it work? Hydrological study for the state of Virginia before the moratorium is approved. And that's what I would like to see. Thank you.
Thank you.